George has the lead. Teddy's second. Abe is third. And Tom is in fourth. Abe's on the outside. He's going fast. They're headed into the right field corner. Looks like Abe has the lead. George is second. And oh, oh! All three go into the wall. Three presidents are down. The only one left standing is Tom. Looks like the wind blew him into the wall. The winner is Tom.